bomb guy's MO. Only this time he's using a drone to seed spy cams around the city. I better round him up and take down that drone.
Right, so this whole episode will be dedicated to doing these challenges at spectacular level. So follow the drone as it drops spy cams along its route for bonus traverse through their blue connection field.
There, I see it.
Yoink! Oh, I went the wrong way. It's gonna... Where's it going?
I
mean, that's good enough. Like I said, I'm not only doing it on drone level. So.
I got skills too.
And I thought robocalls were obnoxious. Well, I shut down his spy cams.
So, yeah, I'm gonna go and look at where the next one is. Here we go. Yeah, that's most of the challenge I know about. Is there new ones? Oh my god, there's one right at the bottom. You know, I'll come back to that one in a minute. Since I'm already halfway there. I'll do that one as my last one for you guys. I mean, anyone know anything about Taskmaster, or is he just a new guy? They did not know. I mean, all he does is just... He is the... I don't want to use that T word, but he is that kind of person, isn't he? He's a straight out terrorist. Why? Another drone one. Don't really like drone ones, but let's go for it.
Go, go. Halo down. Almost awesome. I should put that on a business card.
I mean, like I said, I'm only trying to get this on spectacular. I mean, I'll probably need to do all of it because in future I need to level up. I need a lot of task challenges, so. Bomb challenge. Here we go.
These bombs aren't going to defuse themselves. Okay, take care of that one.
Okay then, so that's done in this area. Next is over here. Well, fast travel over there. I mean, usually I wouldn't do videos like this. I would do it off screen, but you know what? I'm just going to dedicate this video on doing the task because it looks pretty cool to do it. So here we go. Just gonna it's another bomb challenge. See if I can get an ultimate on anything.
Gotta be quick. Bombs could go off any second.
I'll retry, like I said, I'm only going to get it on spectacular, so anything below spectacular or anything, I'm not going to bother, so. This is the worst one I've done.
Yes. 10 psychomaniac doesn't...
Try that again. That was so bad.
Gotta hurry and defuse those bombs.
Bam! This time I've got all 3 stars. It's okay, it's only me, Spider-Man. Man, that was the, this is actually really good.
Sir, spider emergency!
Oh, what? Literally just about to... No. Master. Well, I didn't kill him, but I ended it.
Guess I need more data before I can fulfill my contract.
Here's all the data I need. I beat you. You ran away. Conclusion, you lose.
Not yet. You'll find other challenges around the city. Once I've seen what you can do, we'll talk about round 2.
I try so hard to be likable. Why does everyone always want to fight me?
That is true. Why does everyone want to fight Spidey? Challenge again. I just want.
There's the drone.
I
That's one high-end spy cam.
This one's a hard, drones are always a hard one. Stealth, stealth, bomb, combat, combat, stealth, stealth, drone, still want more drones here. Oh, right at the bottom, oh, bottom's combat, sorry. Took me a while, but finally got it. Okay then, so we're doing stealth next. Never done a stealth one before, so let's see how that goes. Ninja! I'm gonna end the video here now. So I'm not going to, because you haven't seen combat yet, and I'm gonna look for combat one and see what it's all about. You know what, I'm gonna go to the one right at the bottom, so give me a few seconds and we'll get down there as soon as. Okay then, let's do combat and then I'll end the video there. Do apologize, Spiderman shouldn't be like that.
out to kill a diplomat. Better hurry.
Come on. I need to take him down fast.
Good,
but not perfect.
Good.
Why did I disappoint my insane coach?
I was close enough. But yeah, that is all of the task challenges. So next time I should be able to grab all of it, and I'm not gonna upgrade anything until we start doing the next episode where we go find Delaney at ESU. But that's it for now. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you guys in a bit. Thank you. Make sure to subscribe and like my videos. Anything else that you want me to do, mention in the comment below. Thank you.